Hi, I am Dori Whitford at Mead High School in Spokane, Washington.
Hi, I'm Amy Solo. I am at North Thurston High School in Lacey, Washington. And we are your very first teacher liaisons for Poetry Out Loud. And we'd like to tell you our stories.
I started doing Poetry Out Loud in about 2007 or so. I went to a workshop and they talked about it and I thought, oh, that'd be interesting because I was a terrible poetry teacher. I don't really get poetry. It's very difficult for me. And so I thought, oh, I have so much to do. I don't know if I can do it. I'm not going to do it. And I have honors kids. And so I thought, you know what? I'm going to throw it out there to them. Let's see what happens. And all I can do is go up if it's not a very good thing. And the website is so supportive. It is almost like a lesson plan in a can. I put them on it. They helped me learn things about the website. And off we went doing our thing. I've used it as sub plans before, just writing the sub a couple of notes, and then the kids are on the website. And here's what I've found about Poetry Out Loud. It is so, so, so powerful. I still don't really get poetry all that well, but I love what it does for kids. The kids at least understand one poem really well and find out that there's a poem for everybody out there. It changes kids' attitudes about poetry. It certainly changed attitudes about, for me, my attitude. They present at Mead. We are now at the point where everybody in the school does it, and it's become a very cool thing. Didn't start that way, but in the classroom, even though it's competitive, I coach and I get competitive, so I think, oh, I get nervous for the kids. So even though it's competitive, I have found that this is the most supportive thing that happens in my classroom. Sure, there are kids that want to win, but most of them just, hey, we're going to do this together, and the place erupts when somebody's done. And so it just is a really supportive community. And I love Poetry Out Loud.
And I love poetry. I have written poetry my whole life and have some collections floating out there. I served as the Olympia Poet Laureate in 2017 and 2018, and I bring poetry to my life and my students' life wherever I go. So Poetry Out Loud was a natural integration into my teaching. But just like Dori, seeing the kids come together, build community around learning poetry and hearing each other read and going through the process of memorizing something, which rarely happens these days, is amazingly transformative, and is why I do Poetry Out Loud every year, and which is why I'm here and why Dori's here to help you figure out how to bring Poetry Out Loud to your classroom, whether you're in person or virtual this year. We are here for you to help you figure out how to integrate lesson plans, how to make this happen when you're only meeting kids twice a week. Contact us at our emails, which are on the screen right here, right below, and ask us how we can help you, because we're ready to do that for you.